Giving learners course access. There are a number of ways in which your learners can access your course. For example, your administrator might enrol them for you, or they might be automatically enrolled from outside, or they might be able to create their own accounts on the Moodle site and then enrol themselves into your course. Enrolment means how students get into your course, whereas authentication means how they get onto a Moodle site, which we don't explore here. In this video, we look at how you, the teacher, can manually add students to your course and how you can find out the other ways in which they can access your course. If we click Participants from Course Navigation, we see any participants already enrolled in the course. And if there are a lot, we can search and filter with several options. If allowed, teachers can click the Enroll Users button to manually add a student. Note that as a course teacher, you can't add other editing teachers unless allowed by admin. From the drop-down, by selecting enrolment methods, we can see the different ways that they're able to access or be enrolled into a course. The first one we see is manual enrolment. This means that students can be enrolled into the course by the teacher. Guest access here has its eye closed, so that means that currently no guests can look at this course, but the teacher can enable it by clicking the icon. Self-enrolment means that users can enrol themselves by clicking a button if we enable this by opening the eye. If the admin has allowed other enrolment methods, you can access them from the drop-down. Let's explore the options for self-enrolment by clicking the icon. Here, you can set a password or enrolment key, and you can also, amongst other options, set a limit on the number of learners who can join the course. Let's enable self-enrolment and follow student Barbara as she accesses the course. She sees the enrol button, but first she has to enter the enrolment key. She does this and now can enrol into the course.